Pa da nastavimo. Aba.
If we're going to press on, then I'll ask you to stay close. I have no courage to speak of. Honest. Ask Father Dinwell. Local legend says that the great Fey mage Armin the Clever retreated to these cabins to hide his treasures from mortal hands. Among them, the Selkie Vale. I'm new to the Feylands. Until I joined the mission, I'd never even left my home village. That's why I volunteered. I wanted to see the world. I want to visit the gardens of Issa, to meet gnomes and Alfar, to live. The Order of Mitharu was a good way to leave home, but I want so much more. It sounds rather silly, doesn't it? I had a feeling it would. I need a mage name for when I become all-powerful, for when my magic is so great that no one will dare dispute me. What about Abner the Visionary, or Malik the Nefarious, Lord Zaltanus? No? And those were the good ones. Mortal races have no lasting grasp on this world, and in time the fair ones shall be our masters, beautiful and mighty. Legend tells of the great Fey city hidden beneath the canopies of Dalantarth. I've never met anyone who's been there, but I'm sure it's real. Yes, I'm quite sure. Not a doubt in my mind. See you later.
Arbos and Finna will be waiting. Come, their camp is not far. Finna and Arbos made their camp in the old Fey ruins north of the village, near my camp.
Oh, my God.
will soon be rewarded.
Our bosun Finna will be waiting. Come, their camp is not far. Goodbye now. Let's go. Our bosun Finna will be waiting. Bye then.
Yeah, what is this? A little Egan has made a friend? I have a feeling this is going to be a problem. Obviously, anyone who has ever glimpsed a fae would know that. Unlike little Egan here, your head holds more than fantasies. The Feylands are such fertile ground for games. The inhabitants are so oafish, you can fill your pockets with hardly any effort. Are you going to give us what's rightfully ours, or do we need to start a new game? My brother and I are always ready to play. Cursed, is it? It does look like you are well acquainted with misfortune. Keep the veil, then. There are other treasures to be had in the Feylands. Make certain our paths do not cross again, or my brother will add his mark to your scars. A charming boy, but simple. My brother and I do prefer them witless and eager. He would have done so much more for us if not for you. Before the war, we plundered Rothfear from within. We were so successful that the Warsworn had bounties on our heads. Not much, but enough to be proud of. Sadly, all good things must come to an end. With the arrival of so many wartime outlaws, we were forced to relocate here. It was for the best, if you ask me. Legend states that the wearer of the veil will be granted strange abilities. Fey abilities. So, you can imagine why my brother and I might be curious.
I didn't know. How could I? Before I came to Gorehart, I'd never known anyone outside my immediate family. Everything was so new, so magical. You must think me a fool. And Father Dinwell, come, let's return to the mission. I must ask forgiveness of so many. Bye then.
Let's get out of the forest. Must we return to the mission? I crave adventure, magic, power. Although all of those things are quite frightening. Perhaps it is for the best. This new world is far more dangerous than I expected, and I haven't eaten in days. Bye then.
Good day. great Mitharu, Egan has returned. As for you, you have done as I asked, and we here at St. Odwig's are forever grateful. Consider this meager reward a donation to your cause. It is just one, to be sure.
Oh, I didn't see you come in. I never thought it would happen. They're coming. I was not always the but plunder. It's all here in Red's letter. I do what I must. Ugnar will, when it's finished, take their daggers. Ugnar works for. Farewell, my friend.
Everyone in Gorhart is you are a friend to this village and to me. Me, Nani Hamri. Take this. Goodbye. welcome. You're welcome in my shop anytime. And please enjoy a discount on all. Goodbye.
Oh.
Hello there.
You should join me here at the mission. You're like me, curious about the mysteries of the outside world. We must purge you of those impulses as soon as possible. See you later.
Come to protest the mission as well. The news has spread to every village. It's on every tongue. We are so close. St. Odwig's cannot resist much longer. And once it relents, all others will follow in its wake. The tome will be ours. You've acquired the ordination tome? But how? The monks of St. Odwig's keep it in their reliquary under lock and key. Father Dinwell is denying that women can be ordained as members of the Order of Matharu, despite scripture in this book to the contrary. You have done a good thing today, my friend. You have given hope to many. Please take this gold. It is all I have, but I won't need it once I take my vow of poverty.
Greetings. in. Welcome to Gorehard, the last settlement before the Feylands. How can I fill your pack today? Come see me again.
For a while, I thought only the Warsworn used the Yolven Road. Penry Kell's my name. Traveler by vocation. I have no trade, but I do have a job for one like yourself. Interested? Most travelers have qualms about dealing with the fair folk. Harder to read than a human, and fewer many pockets to pick. These ballads, Fae, they are not only rich in lore. I've heard snippets of a ballad, and a beautiful ruby ring. And I need someone to help me get it. The ballad is called Ring and Rep. In the story, a maiden asks, first, you must prove your prowess by hunting wild antelope and bring back something to lure the troll. Who knows? You could... May your kills be clean. Making progress.
Oh.
The troll that stole the ring in the ballad is named Lekka the Corpulent. I guess he had a bit of a appetite. You need to mount the trophies just like the champion in the ballad. When all are displayed, Lekka should come. Once he's there, it should be easy business claiming the ring. I mean, you've killed a troll before, right? You need to display them and I'll be here. Thanks for dealing with Lekka. I wasn't really afraid, mind you, just playing the parts all. Well, now that this business is over, just give me the ring and I'll give you your payment. Well, after seeing what you did to that troll, I'm not keen on the idea of getting on your bad side. Keep the ring, if you so please. Looks like there's no fairy tale ending after all. You would make a good traveler. Begone with you. Thank you.
interesting. You're not at all what I expected to find here. Oh, is that the name of this Fate Weaver? No, the Tuatha I was following killed him. I was hoping his corpse would give me an idea of why they were here. Now I know. They were hoping to find you. Knowing you, you're definitely involved. But something tells me I know you better than you knew yourself. Don't you remember me? I'm hurt. No time for introductions now. The Tuatha are still on the move. I'm certain that we'll see one another again. Soon. Be on your way.
What happened here? Auron's dead. How did this happen? Why would they have come here? Why kill a harmless old Fate Weaver? They couldn't know that you were headed here. I mean, the stingy bastard owes me a week of drinks. Doesn't mean he deserved to be murdered. I was hoping to avoid this, but I think I'm going to have to take you to Delok. It's a sacred place to we Fate Weavers. Somewhere that I was hoping to avoid. I was hoping Arden could take you. But I guess it comes down to me. No reason getting anyone else killed over it. Go, I'll meet you there. Once I give Arden a proper funeral. This is twice now I've buried the bodies left in your wake.
Somebody finally came. Tell us, are you from Gorehart or Dyden Hill? How many warriors travel with you? It seems you're not the assistance we requested, but don't think me ungrateful. I could... Ganarok could use someone of your particular skill. We sit on the border to Webwood, most of us silk farmers. Normally, we rely on our bridges and an ancient summer fey aura to guard us. But of late, what defenses we have are failing. These monstrous spiders strike at us from all sides. They've even gotten as far as Yolvan. A week ago, a team of hunters was led by the village's chief defender, Barton. We need someone to go find him and his party. Good. I have more information to give you regarding Barton and the hunting party. But let's not give anyone false hope. And these townsfolk are growing hysterical. Meet me on the southern bridge and we'll continue our discussion. The spiders and our great... I need you to meet with me outside of... Unless... Do you have news of Bart? Good hunting! I need you to meet with me outside. Unless... Good hunting! Speak with me a moment while we're away from prying ears. Kenrock is looking to me for leadership, and I'm more than happy to give it to them. However, if Barton returns, that all evaporates. Let me put it this way. It is for the best that he is dead. Do you understand? Barton has survived worse than this. I want assurance that he won't return to rob me of my newfound status. So here's my proposal. Confirm that Barton is dead, whatever it takes. I'll pay well for your help in this. Unlike Barton, I have some sense of what leadership really requires. What are you talking about? Now, are we finished? Good hunting!
Thank you.
Alpha. By the Widow's mercy, who sent you? Have you word from Kanarok? I'm the only one left. My men and I were ambushed when we entered the cave. It's as if the damn spiders set a trap for us. These spiders are somehow using strategy, tactics. Simple ones, but enough to overwhelm us. I think someone is leading them. It's all over this cave. Footprints, torn webs, but no body. Could be the Bloody Widow for all I know, but Kanarok needs to be told. That damn... This whole suicide mission was his idea. Now he tries to have me killed. I need to tell Kanarok what has happened here, and deal with Garana. I have to hurry. Speak with me after we reach Kanarok. Speak with me, please. Hello. Hello.
What is it?
For your part in saving me, you have my thanks. And you're welcome to Gossamer End, a house in the village. Bilis Ade, the town blacksmith, will make repairs if you need them. For his treachery, I have banished Garana from this town. The Widow take him. Enjoy your new home, but do so quickly. If the Widow is out there, we must send someone to Castle Yorvin to find out why. Information. Castle Yorvin was a Fey bastion long ago. They used some form of their magic to pacify Webwood. Perhaps they can tell us how to calm Webwood. We need something to stop these damn spiders. Long ago, the Fey of that castle tamed them, and all of Webwood. If there's any clue as to what they did, or maybe about the Widow, we could use it.
lot I need to do, stranger. So if you've come on business, you should make it quick. The forge is hot if you need to use it, and I've a few items I can spare, but we'll need them soon enough, I'm sure. I'd be happy to fix up old Gossamer End for you. That place could use some expansion. I can put in a dining area for some gold. What do you say? It will be ready in no time. Let me know if you want any further expansion. Well, it sure would be useful to have an alchemy workbench. I can add a room with one for some gold. The alchemy workbench should come in handy in these neck of the woods. Stay alert. Enough time just trying to keep Mother's Inn in decent repair without a bunch of eight-legged monsters gnawing their way through. So if you don't mind, let's make this quick. Or better yet, leave me to the task at hand. The main floor has been expanded as much as possible, but you'll be amazed when you see that attic. I can't say I know. It's almost as if the stories are now true. All my life, it was just about the only damn... Stay alert. Garner or Barton? All I know is I need to close up the wit. The man's a fu... Stay alert. I had a hard enough time. So if you don't mind, let's make this quick. Well, I'll have to watch out for the riverbed, but I can add on a basement for some gold. Well, let me know if you are. Stay alert.